Make sure you get a seatbelt on.
Oh yeah, I do.
From B2003 near Cassidy Trail, Cassidy Creek.
Okay, I got it. We're gonna be on the bridge. We're at 2004 across from the river. Continuing 2003, going down. Going up to Polito. We're gonna be 2003. It's gonna be 1050, 1050. Gonna keep going, he's gonna be flipping. Anyway. Box, 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 box. Alright, he's flipping around, coming back to you.
What's your location? 1020.
We're going to be heading back.
10-4.
Going across the bridge. Turning right, coming up.
We're going the wrong way.
Four, go, go, go.
Wait, one extra turn is responding to shots fired.
Does that panning button have to do with the current 1080?
Negative.
No. Alright, all units disregard.
Primary unit update.
20s of the pursuit.
Primary unit update.
One extra 10. Do we have active medic?
Check radio 5.
Keep all radio traffic off the air unless that's the current priority.
Two,
only connection was 20 on the guy, or did we lose us?
No, our primary unit is updating coastals, and it's not really helping.
For, do you know where the suspect was last seen in your eyes?
Okay, last seen was on like the Cassidy Trail 2001 and all that. But we can go 10-0 since he don't want to update Crystal.
What's the last known 20?
I mean 2003 on the Cassidy Trail up in the trails. I'm on the highway right now.
What's the vehicle description?
The 4-door brown Jeep Wrangler.
Hey, be advised, I got his name. Would you like me to put a warrant out for him?
10-4.
Copy.
If I can have units, I have a perimeter around the highway and up in capacity trail.
Unless you're a supervisor, please do not call a perimeter.
Alright, that's fine. I'm just trying to help out.
One extra 10, we got a fake. Postal 1020. Can I get a supervisor at postal 1020?